So we were talking about the transport, and I have told you that shipping and air services are the main means of transport in Greenland because there is no roads there. They use kayaks. Okay, kayaks. What are kayaks? They are special boat covered with seal skin, used for transport and hunting. It is a small boat. तो ये एक स्पेशल बोट है जिसकी जो फ्लोर होता है वो किससे कवर होता है, एनिमल्स की स्किन से, स्पेशली सील, सील की स्किन से कवर्ड होता है. एंड दिस बोट इज यूज्ड फॉर ट्रांसपोर्ट एंड हंटिंग. इट इज अ स्मॉल बोट. दिस बोट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड द मेन्स बोट. सी, दिस इज द पिक्चर ऑफ कयाक्स एंड द पीपल आर ट्रेवलिंग फ्रॉम इट. सी, इट इज अ वेरी स्मॉल बोट. ओनली 1 and 2 पर्सन कैन सिट इन दिस. It is used for hunting mainly. And there is umiak. Okay, so umiak, this is umiak, and umiak is a big boat which is used to carry women and children. So women and children will also travel from one place to another, and it is a big boat. This is called women's boat. So the kayaks are called man's boat and the umiaks are called women's boat. Okay, it is a small boat and this one is a big boat. This boat is used for hunting and this boat is used for traveling. Now let's talk about sledges. So sledges pictures you have already seen. See, this is a sledge, a person standing on it. So sledge are wheelless cart. जो sledge होती है उसके अंदर wheel नहीं होते. They are wheelless carts pulling by animals and it is used for hunting and moving from one place to another. सो स्लेजेस क्या होती हैं? स्लेजेस आर व्हील लेस कार्ट. दे आर पुल्ड बाय एनिमल्स एंड यूज फॉर हंटिंग एंड ट्रैवलिंग. सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट द ट्रांसपोर्ट ऑफ ग्रीनलैंड. एयर सर्विसेज एंड शिपिंग सर्विसेज वर अवेलेबल देयर. देयर इज नो रोड्स देयर. नाउ लेट्स टॉक अबाउट द इकोनॉमी और द इनकम ऑफ द कंट्री, कि उस कंट्री में लोग अर्निंग कैसे करते हैं. So mining is a good source of income. Mining means digging the earth and taking out minerals from it. This is called mining. You know that. And what are minerals? Minerals like iron, aluminium, nickel, copper, uranium and platinum. They are found inside the land of Greenland. And ruby also. Ruby is a red diamond. Which is found there from 2007 se wahan pe ruby ki mining bhi होती है. सो देयर इज वेरी प्रीशियस मेटल और वी कैन से मिनरल्स फाउंड ओवर देयर. दैट इज वाई माइनिंग इज अ गुड सोर्स ऑफ इनकम, बिकॉज दीज थिंग्स आर वेरी कॉस्टली, स्पेशली द रूबी. नाउ द मेन इनकम और मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल अर्न देयर मनी फ्रॉम फिशिंग एंड फिश एक्सपोर्ट. दे यूज टू कैच अ लॉट ऑफ फिश एंड एक्सपोर्ट इट टू अदर कंट्रीज. एग्रीकल्चर इज नॉट पॉसिबल देयर. So these only three ways, okay, mining and fishing. Zinc and lead was finished in 1919 in Greenland. जो zinc और lead था वो पहले ही वहां पर finished हो चुका है Greenland की land में, अब वहां पर नहीं मिलता हो. Now they have iron, aluminium, nickel, copper, uranium, platinum and ruby. Zinc and lead is finished. So now let us study the modern lifestyle of the Inuit people. So you can see that this is not an igloo, this is a modern house of in which Inuit people are living. Okay, so you can say that Inuit's lives are changed. So the modern life of Inuit life has changed. Permanent houses, they live in the permanent houses with electricity. Electricity is also available. Now they don't live in igloos and tents. They live in permanent houses which have all the facilities and electricity also. Okay, they use canned vegetables. You have seen canned food and cold drinks in can. तो वो कौन सी vegetable use करते हैं जो can में seal होकर आते हैं? Canned vegetables and milk they take, which is coming from other countries. वो other countries से buy करते हैं और canned vegetables और milk use करते हैं. And for hunting, they use rifles. Harpoons aren't used now. Now what they are using? Rifles or guns. Harpoons they are not using now. Motor boats and sledges are used. तो मोटर बोट्स, अब इस बोट्स को ऐसे हैंड से नहीं चलाना पड़ता, अब वो लोग मोटर बोट्स यूज़ करते हैं एंड मोटर स्लेजेस यूज़ करते हैं, एनिमल उसे पुल नहीं करते. सो लाइफ इज़ टोटली चेंज देयर नाउ. एंड फर फार्म्स टू ब्रीड द एनिमल, फर फार्म्स आर वेरी वार्म एंड इट इज़ यूज टू ब्रीड, मतलब टू कीप द एनिमल्स. एंड देयर आर प्राइमरी स्कूल्स, हॉस्पिटल्स, लाइब्रेरीज, क्लब्स also developed there. So there are primary schools, hospitals, library, clubs and are present in almost all the villages and towns. And better air transport connect Greenland with Europe, North America and rest of the world. So you can say that the life of the people in Inuit is totally changed. They have permanent houses now, no need to live in igloos. They can take vegetables and milk exporting from other countries. They use rifles now, not harpoons. They use motor boats and motor sledges. And they use fur farms to breed animals. They have school, hospital, libraries and clubs and other facilities also. And they have better air transport to go to or go and travel another countries. So this is all about the chapter 6 and it is finished now. You just read the chapter and fill the book exercises. Thank you.